J. Wood Platt, arguably the most influential figure in Philadelphia golf, wins his 7th amateur championship, defeating fellow Hall of Famer Duff McCullough in 20 holes at Platt's home course, White Marsh Valley Country Club. Platt still holds the record for most amateur titles. 125 years of incredible moments in GAP history.